Is this guy ready or what? The music is playing, they're going crazy.
Elizabeth that we haven't seen yet. And
best of strength here. I understand they're selling it to one of the biggest magazines going through two-time rule. Best of strength being won now by the Ultimate Warrior as the Hulk there has O'Donnell with his knee. And that's something to put the Hulk. The Hulk holding down to his knee. That shows you the power this man has. Brown is loving it at the Sky Dome. Not sure who to cheer for. What an event that was, Brown.
City. Where we got the party plan.
spot. They're going to be kicking pretty soon. Irish whip into the corner. Oh, and he followed him. Oh. He's patented that move. A lot of people try to copy that from Hogan. I don't think anybody drives into the corner like Hogan does and then follows up with that clothesline. You can bet Sid Justice has never felt that move.
I don't think it'll hurt him.
These people amaze me here in Toronto. You hear them counting? 10?
Wait,
I'm surprised they can do that. This match has seesawed back and forth right from the get-go, like a pendulum. Two count,
whoa,
is that close? I believe Hogan's choking him there. Front face lock, well applied by the champion.
Sure, well applied, good money, and
all in that small package. I'm surprised Hogan knows this much wrestling. Are you kidding? Oh, he's ever done. All I've ever seen him do is try to punch and kick a guy in the head. Oh. Maybe you're going to say he doesn't get to wrestle too many people.
He doesn't get to wrestle.
I mean, show his wrestling ability. No, he doesn't, because everybody's out there trying to clean his clock.
Well,
that's like Sid Justice will be.
Exactly. You can forget all the hammer locks, hip locks, padlocks, any kind of lock.
You just better fight for your life at WrestleMania 8, because Sid Justice is out to finish you off, buddy.
Well, I'm saying the same thing about Ric Flair.
Because the Macho Man will be out there to do one thing, complete his vendetta.
That's right. It's a vendetta. And he's not going to win a match thinking that way. He's got to go out there and kid Flair.
Wayne, if you remember, about 6 or 8 weeks ago, I told you, this whole thing with the photos, this whole thing of trying to disgrace Elizabeth was going to blow up right in your kitchen, and it's going to blow up in the Hoosier Dome.
If he goes out there and is taking this personally, he's going to make a mistake and he's all ours. If he goes out there and just tries to win the title, he's got a good chance of that.
And look, that's what it's going to look like in Indianapolis, Indiana, on April 5th, a Sunday afternoon.
Only there'll be 5,000 more on hand than there were in the Sky Dome.
And the only way to take advantage of it, the only way to be part of history, is on a pay-per-view basis. Don't just sit there. Get up. Get on the telephone, call your local cable company, be part of history.
Oh, that reminds me. I got a bunch of kids at an orphanage in California. Can I use your American Express card to order that stuff?
Again?
Give us a media.
You got me last year, Brandon. You're not going to get me this year.
It's for the kids, Mark. So how can you turn
it
back?
If it's for the kids, you give me the name and number, and I'll order the tickets.
They're Taiwanians. They
last time there was a couple of cases of Don Perignon on the bill.
Wait.
Was that for the kids?
Well, they were happy. They like to celebrate. Who am I to tell them no?
What a match this has been. Two reigning champions.
Begrudge a kid 24 bottles of the bubbly. Huh. I'm a guy, aren't you?
Why don't you get a life?
One kid had empty caviar.
Will you stop?
I'm sorry.
This is what it's all about. Our march to WrestleMania 8. A tribute to the Hulkster, the immortal Hulk Hogan.
And it drips out.
Oh. Why don't you make it lobster?
If you insist, give me the card. You can come too.
Oh, look at this.
You have little hats and stuff.
Side suplex by the champ. Still favoring that left knee.
Like I was saying, the more the people get behind Hogan, the more he does for the people, the more he comes alive, the more the veins start pumping and Hulkamania starts running wild.
Wouldn't you consider that a plus?
It is for Hulk Hogan. It really is. But at WrestleMania 8, there are going to be 75,000 people cheering for this man and getting him pumped up, because you're never going to see him in the ring again. One way or the other, Sid Justice is taking the Hulkster out.
Brian, you have used the word never before. He's come back to slap you right in the kitchen.
Well, that's just the way I feel. The rumors I get, Hogan's
getting it. That's all you ever get, his rumors. Very seldom do you deal in fact.
Well, I can't tell you what I really know. You'll blab it to everybody.
What intestinal fortitude being shown here by the Ultimate Warrior as he was just about down and out. And now
with that surge running through his body. Oh, look at this. Where is he finding the energy to do this? But what's at stake? Both men down with a double clothesline. What a fantastic matchup. Stay with us. We'll be back with the conclusion in just a moment. Get out.
Big one, only a few days away now, WrestleMania 8.
pretty hard to hurt a guy that's nuts.